This is me. I'm Ramit Malhotra, 28 years old and not even in the prime of my life. And I have it all. Great job, supportive family, and just married to the woman of my dreams. But I almost didn't. A few weeks before my wedding, my world collapsed. I was driving on the LIE and suddenly felt a horrible pain in my neck. My memory is all flashes. I started to lose control and consciousness. But somehow, I pulled over. Luckily, someone found me, and I was rushed to NewYork-Presbyterian. When I got there, I couldn't speak, swallow, or move my entire right side.
I remember seeing a lot of people around me. Because of how young I was, doctors thought it could be anything.
When a very young patient like that comes in, it's scary.
I was terrified, but they never left my side. Dr. Yason is my savior. He quickly ran tests.
They found a vertebral artery dissection,
a torn artery. I'd had a stroke. They immediately gave me tPA, a medication to dissolve the blood clots. Their fast response was the difference between losing everything and having it all. And I'll never take it for granted.